Hi, this is Arunachalam. Today let us analyze the Bitcoin's price action. So we have a small profit target and broke the small range and took a retracement, and I expected a huge up move on upside for more than 46%, but the Bitcoin failed to retrace and came down hitting the major support level. So currently the Bitcoin is at a very dangerous zone, and I have found a large head and shoulder pattern in this Bitcoin. Let me draw it. So a head and shoulder will give a target of height of the head. So let me use the head as the target, and the target is near the price range of $598. It's very huge downside, so one can expect such a downside when the Bitcoin closes below the major support level and takes a retracement. But it's quite looks impossible, because it's almost 90% of the wealth will be eroded if it happens. So one should be cautious on taking Bitcoin for trading, and look at the 5 candles on the last week. It's almost a red bearish signal, so one should be cautious before taking Bitcoin for investment. And if the Bitcoin goes in a small choppy market and breaks the low, then it can see a huge fall to the lower level. But if it broke the major upside resistance, then one can expect a good up move to the range of next resistance. Let me draw it. After a consolidation, if it moves up to the range of above resistance, then we can expect a huge up move. It's around 31% from the price of entry, and based on this one can take positions in this Bitcoin. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching our videos. Thank you.